Back in September 2018, the airport restaurant at Calais had just reopened. It was being run by a lovely bloke called Morgan. I went along and interviewed him for this channel, and hopes seemed really high that this time it was going to be a huge success. But it didn't work out. So now here we are in April 2019. We're sitting at the holding point at Cambridge, flying back to Calais. Today is the opening day of the newest incarnation of the restaurant. A new chef has been found, Frédéric, who's a local successful gastropub owner, and he's agreed to take on the lease. Now, we don't want to put too much pressure on Frédéric, so this video is mostly about the IFR flight from Cambridge to Calais, but there's a little bit about the restaurant at the end, and you can see some menus and some examples of the food that's being served.
Number 1 Dogs Whiskey, hold position, ahead, departure instruction, we're ready.
Hold position and we're ready to copy, 1 Dogs Whiskey.
Number 101 Delta Whiskey, hold at Charlie, after departure, right turn, on track Adnan, climb to altitude 3,000 feet, on the stand certificate 1029, squawk 6323, remain outside control airspace, and the next frequency when instructed, stand to stand director 136.2.
And November 101 Delta Whiskey is requested to hold position at Charlie. After departure, it's a right turn on track Adnan, climbing altitude 3,000 feet, 1029, 6323 the squawk, and to remain outside controlled airspace and stand still and directed 136.2.
November 1 Delta Whiskey, correct, report ready for departure.
1 Delta Whiskey will go about 1 minute.
Tower, Halibut 66, to above crest engine and road to start.
Halibut 66, Cambridge Tower, start to connect 1029.
Start approved 1029, Halibut 66.
Number 1 Delta Whiskey to Cessna on climb up, will be turning right into the visual circuit, runway 05, clear for takeoff, session variable 3.
Cessna in sight, and clear takeoff 05, 1 Delta Whiskey. Okay, D's and P's are good. Airspeed's alive. Cross checked. 40 knots. 50 knots. 60 knots. Fly on 70.
Copy, Charlie, turn right when able with this aircraft on climb up.
Here we have a positive rate of climb, gear up. Nose forward, slightly
to get 92 knots. Climb up from runway 05, maintain right when able.
Turn him right now, Golf Romeo Charlie.
Keep an eye on Romeo Charlie for me if you wouldn't mind. You can see him. He's over there somewhere. I don't want to turn right before I know that he's out of our way.
Okay, looking. Visual.
Got him, thank you very much. Number 1 Delta Whiskey is turning right with the 172 inside.
Number 1 Delta Whiskey, ready to contact Sunset Director 136.2, goodbye.
Sunset 136.2, 1 Delta Whiskey, thank you very much, bye-bye.
That's a feed.
Correct, good morning, November 101 Delta Whiskey, in the climb through 1,300 feet, 3,000 off Cambridge.
November 101 Delta Whiskey, Essex Radar, squawk at it.
Hi then, November 1 Delta Whiskey.
November 101 Delta Whiskey, identified traffic service. There is traffic in your 12 o'clock, crossing right to left, 400 feet unverified.
101 Delta Whiskey, visual is traffic, traffic service, 1 Delta Whiskey.
November 1 Delta Whiskey, climb now to altitude 5,000 feet.
Be cleared altitude 5,000, 1 Delta Whiskey.
Right. November 1 Delta Whiskey, turn right, heading 155.
Right, turn head 155, 1 Delta Whiskey.
89 at Tango Zulu, turn left, heading 265.
Enter 265, 98 Tango Zulu.
Easy 65 Golf Hotel, turn left heading 255.
255, 65 Golf Hotel.
Golf Charlie Lima, report airfield on site, radar control 04 in use today.
Field is in sight, radar control 04, Golf Charlie.
November 1 Delta Whiskey, climb now, flight level 70.
I'm flight level 70, 1 Delta Whiskey.
November 1 Delta Whiskey, clear strong control airspace in your climb.
Just join in the climb, November 1 Delta Whiskey.
November 1 Delta Whiskey, clear strong control airspace in your climb.
November 1 Delta Whiskey, clear strong control airspace in the climb.
Station calling set again, please.
Shuttle 7 Yankee approaching Bovington, descending flight level 110.
I think we're being stepped off. Shuttle 7 Yankee, this is Essex radar, suggesting you recall previous.
Okay, mate.
Essex November 1 Delta Whiskey, just confirming you received our acknowledgement that we're clear to try and control those spaces in the climb, flight level 70.
November 1 Delta Whiskey, AFO, and it's radar control.
Radar control, November 1 Delta Whiskey.
November 1 Delta Whiskey, reporting to London, 118.825, bye bye.
118.825, November 1 Delta Whiskey, bye bye.
So you've been watching whilst we departed Cambridge, IFR, but outside controlled airspace. You heard Stansted director, climbers, turners, and providers our clearance into the London TMA. And now finally we've been handed to London Control, who will look after us for the rest of the way to the French border.
London, good morning, November 101 Delta Whiskey, climbing through flight level 59, flight level 70 on heading 155.
November 101 Delta Whiskey, roger, continue radar heading.
Radar heading, November 1 Delta Whiskey.
Stuart 862 uniform, climb now, flight level 90.
Climb now, flight level 90, Stuart 862 uniform.
November 1 Delta Whiskey, turn right, heading 165, climb flight level 90.
Right turn, head 165, climb flight level 90, 1 Delta Whiskey.
Shamrock 283, climb altitude 5,000 feet.
Climb 5,000 feet, Shamrock 283.
Ryanair 2 Victor Lima, descend flight level 100.
Descend flight level 100, Ryanair 2 Victor Lima.
Ryanair 3457, you on frequency?
Bye.
November 1 Delta Whiskey, contact London 120.530, bye bye.
120.530, 1 Delta Whiskey, bye bye.
Stuart 725, descend flight level 80, level Lambourne. Flight level 8.
Easy, 75, Bravo, go bye.
Blake.
London, good morning, November 101 Delta Whiskey, flight level 90 on the radar heading 165.
November 101 Delta Whiskey, roger.
So at flight level 90, we're well established in the cruise. We've just been handed from one London sector to the next. And very shortly, we're expecting to be told to turn left to take us towards France. Specifically, we'll head to a point called Rinty, which is on the FIR boundary, and it's the standard arrival route into Calais for IFR flights.
Remember, 1 Delta Whiskey, you're in navigation for Rinty.
Let's have Rinty, 1 Delta Whiskey.
Airbus 7002 to sound flight 490, confirm reducing to holding speed. Airbus 7002, this is me trying for the second time again. Can you read me please, descend now flight 490, reduce to holding speed.
Descending 90, reducing to holding speed, and just confirm we're expecting holding over Tumba.
Affirm, it's 702 and contact Gatwick now please, 126.825.
Generally speaking, IFR cruising is pretty uneventful. In fact, once you're in the cruise, there's nothing very much to do apart from monitor the instruments and look out for the point at which you need to start your descent. In the case of Calais, from flight level 90, that descent really needs to start pretty much as soon as you cross the English coast. We decide to get our request in early.
Will require descent very shortly.
Roger, you'll get that once I transfer you to the French, and I can't transfer you for another 10 miles or so, but they are the authority that descends you.
1665,
November 101 Delta Whiskey, contact Lille approach now please, 120.275, bye bye.
Lille 120.275, November 1 Delta Whiskey, bye bye. Lille, good morning, November 101 Delta Whiskey, flight level 90, requesting descent.
November 101 Delta Whiskey, bonjour, descend flight level 60 and say requested approach at Calais.
Flight level 60 for a visual approach, 1 Delta Whiskey.
Number 101 Delta Whiskey, route Calais, and report field in sight.
Fred Calais and we'll go, 1 Delta Whiskey. November 1 Delta Whiskey has the field in sight.
Police station calling, second.
November 1 Delta Whiskey, we have Calais in sight.
Copy November Delta Whiskey, runway 06 in use, clear 1027 at Calais, descend 2000 feet and clear on visual approach.
2000 feet, 1027 to descend, and we'll clear for division approach, 1.50.
And Golf X-ray Bravo, how's the field inside?
Copy X-ray Bravo, contact Calais, 1289-25, Calais.
1289-25, X-ray Bravo.
Number Delta Whiskey, contact Calais as well, 1289-25, bye.
1289-25, 1.50, bye-bye.
Bravo, good information, good morning, sir. Radio 5, pass your message.
X-ray Bravo, field inside, just about to join downwind for 0-6. Currently 2,500 feet on 1026.
Roger, correct for runway 06, left-hand circuit, wind 030 degrees, 9 knots, Quebec, November Hotel 1027. Report, Beige Lake, runway 06. 06,
left-hand 1027, full runway next.
Correct, sir.
Alpha, bonjour, November 101 Delta Whiskey.
November 101 Delta Whiskey, can information. Good morning, sir. I read you 5, pass your message.
Good morning, 5 also. We are a PA-32 inbound to you with 8 miles to run, just descending out of control airspace through 6,000 feet. And we will be requesting a visual approach through the overhead to join onto the crosswind 406.
Roger, copy for overhead airfield and next crosswind for runway 06, left-hand circuit at Calais, wind 030 degrees, 10 knots, Quebec November Hotel 1027, we have traffic Romeo Victor 6, joining downwind leg 06, descending at circuit altitude from 2500 feet.
That's all copied, we will call you in the crosswind, left-hand runway 06, QNH 1027, November 1 Delta Whiskey.
Correct to November Delta Whiskey. Golf X-ray Bravo, Kelly. Golf Bravo, Zulu X-ray Bravo, Kelly.
X-ray Bravo.
X-ray Bravo, we have a traffic coming from the UK. It is PA-32. 6,000 feet descending for circuit altitude at Kelly and joining crosswind for left and downwind circuit.
Traffic is copy, X-ray Bravo, just to coming downwind for 06 left hand.
Roger, Golf X-ray, bravo. Report, left hand Buzzley.
Wilco, X-ray, bravo.
November Delta, Whiskey, the traffic Romeo Victor 6 is downwind leg 06.
Delta Whiskey, we see him and we're descending through 5,000 feet now. It'll be a wide circuit just to lose some altitude.
Roger, report over and airfield.
Delta Whiskey, okay. November 1 Delta Whiskey, we just passed through the overhead, we'll be turning shortly to join crosswind left hand 06.
Roger, November Delta Whiskey, we have an over traffic, Romeo Victor 9er, coming by the north for joining downwind leg 06, left hand downwind leg. Report left hand downwind.
November 1 Delta Whiskey, to the traffic, we'll coast.
Extra Bravo, left lane.
I've got the traffic.
Roger, Delta Whiskey, Bravo,
he's just not going to be a factor for us.
We'll come extra Bravo.
The colours look glorious.
They do, they look lovely.
Oh, I can't see a guy who just took off as well.
No, I see him, we just need to watch him because we're coming over the crosswind leg.
Yeah.
November Delta Whiskey, we have a beach 36, initial climb 06, center lines, and departure to the east.
Want to proceed with visual, we're zooming and avoiding.
Roger. November 190 Lima 2, we have a traffic crosswind leg 06 and joining downwind leg for information.
November 190 Lima.
Yes, November 190 Lima 2, we have a traffic crossing axis and joining downwind leg. Behind you. Golf X-ray November, the PA-32, crossing center lines and joining downwind leg 06, left hand downwind leg. Report traffic inside.
Copy that, looking, Golf X-ray, just turning left base to 06. X-ray Bravo, files.
Golf X-ray Bravo,
they're very slow, they've been doing downwind all the time we've been doing this.
9 knots.
X-ray Bravo.
November 1 Delta Whiskey, just starting downwind left hand 06.
November Delta Whiskey, report left hand Buzzleg runway 06.
Call you left base 06, November Delta Whiskey.
Fixer November, confirm position please.
Speeding lights.
Golf Hotel Oscar X-ray November, can you confirm your position, please? Golf X-ray November, can you?
X-ray November, yes, just turning final for 06.
Roger, runway occupied, report short final.
Wilco, Golf X-ray November.
November Delta Whiskey, we have another traffic and final runway 06. Report traffic in sight, traffic now turning final.
November Delta Whiskey, we don't see him yet, Wilco, and we'll call you shortly on a longer final.
Roger, I confirm you the traffic and turning final.
That's understood, November 1 Delta Whiskey.
We will extend this slightly.
November 190 Lima, 2000 feet, tracking Tracker.
November 190 Lima 2, Calais Roger, suggest to contact LINAFO 120.275. Bye bye, sir.
Hey, I've got three green lights.
You've
got him, have you?
No, I have.
Where?
He's literally just crossing the canal.
Roger, Golf X-ray.
Crossing us now.
Over the canal, down there before the runway. Vacated.
Oh, so he's nowhere near us?
Nowhere near us, no.
Fine.
November 1 Delta Whiskey, we have the traffic on final in sight, turning base now.
Roger, maintain separation, report final runway 06.
Report final, November 1 Delta Whiskey.
I'll put that there.
X-ray November, taking the first exit.
Good.
Roger, Golf X-ray November, copy, and copy, sir. Many thanks. Your flight plan is closed for both aircraft, Golf X-ray November and Golf X-ray Bravo. Flight plan closed.
X-ray Bravo, thank you. X-ray November, runway,
I'm out here. Roger, thank you, sir. November Delta Whiskey, surface wind 030 degrees, 9 knots, report runway vacated.
November 1 Delta Whiskey, okay.
Three green lights, blues, reds, fuel pumps are on, everybody strapped in, happy?
Yep.
So here we are back at Calais. Stay tuned for a few shots of the restaurant.
La pendule fait tic tac tic tic. Les oiseaux du lac pic pac pic pic. Glou 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 font tous les dindons. Et la jolie cloche ding ding dong. Mais boum, quand notre cœur fait boum, tout avec lui dit boum. Et c'est l'amour qui s'éveille. Boum, il chante loving bloom. Au rythme de ce boum qui redit boum à l'oreille. Tout a changé depuis hier et la rue a des yeux qui regardent aux fenêtres. Y'a du lilas et y'a des mains tendues sur la mer, le soleil va paraître. Boum, l'astre du jour fait boum. Tout avec lui dit boum quand notre cœur fait boum boum. Le vent dans les bois fait ouh. La biche aux abois fait mais, la vaisselle cassée fait fric fric frac, et les pieds mouillés font flic flic flac. Mais boum, quand notre cœur fait boum, tout avec lui dit boum, l'oiseau dit boum, c'est l'orage. Brrr, boum, l'éclair qui lui fait boum, et le bon Dieu dit boum, dans son fauteuil de nuages. car mon amour est plus vif que l'éclair, plus léger qu'un oiseau, qu'une abeille. Et s'il fait boum, s'il se met en colère, il entraîne avec lui des merveilles. Boum, le monde entier fait boum, tout avec lui dit boum, quand notre cœur fait boum boum.